Hey guys, in today's mini workout, we're gonna focus on our back muscles. Now these are important muscles, and lately you've been sitting in front of your computer doing your distance learning. Well, this little workout is gonna get our muscles active again so we can be healthy and strong like we were before. Let's get started.
We'll call this quick little workout the spine saver. We will hold each move for 10 seconds today. We'll start with the alternating Superman, so raise opposite arm and leg off the floor, hold for 10 seconds. And now switch to the other side. And now Superman, so raise all four off the floor, like you're flying through space. And now we'll push up into an extended child's pose to stretch those muscles in our back. Nice job. Now I suggest doing this two or three times, either before you exercise or after you get up out of the chair after sitting for a while. It's really gonna help improve your flexibility and strength of your back muscles. Great job today. I'll see you next time.